Well, Kev, of course, we know it's Real in the Champions League semi-final. What do you think about that draw?